My name is Elizabeth Blackwell. I'm the first woman booked in the world. I was born on February 3rd, 1821 in Bristol, England. As a child, I was born to Samuel Blackwell and Hannah Blackwell. At the age of 11, me and my family and a few months later, I moved to Cincinnati, Ohio. Then a few months later, my dad passed away, leaving me and my family unsupported. So, once I was visiting a dying friend of mine, and she had claimed to me that she wished she could have a woman doctor, asking that if I could study medicine to become a doctor. At first, thinking about that idea, I'm disgusted by it. But as I'm thinking about it, I slowly want to be a doctor, and I have decided that I want to study medicine. So I studied in Hobart and William Smith Colleges, and graduated in 1849. I have impacted you today by letting women studying medical